Are you present?
Tororo Acquiescence Development Association of Elite was launched today at St. Isidore Primary School in Bugolobi during a holy mass. The organization brings together all people originating from Tororo Acquiescence. The ceremony was graced by dignitaries from religious and political circles who were led by the State Minister for Persons with Disability, Honorable Helen Grace Asamo. In his speech, His Grace Emmanuel Obo, the Archbishop of Tororo Archdiocese, thanked all Christians from Tororo Diocese for their initiative to form Tororo Archdiocese Development Association for the Laity, which will be a great vehicle of socio-economic transformation in the diocese.
Solidarity is putting ourselves and is singing that song again, walking together. I think there is another one which we sing for the matters. We come together, join together, bind together, and work for the good of building together, building our dreams.
Obo further implored Ugandans on unity. He asked residents not to only focus on condemning leaders for the undone things.
You have a lot to do, we people of Tororo. Porote, we have, because you are the metropolitan. I'm talking it. They are the metropolitan diocese or archdiocese. It is your duty and your priest and your bishop to make a center of governance, a center of accepting people from far and near.
The chairperson of a newly formed Tororo Archdiocese Development Association for the Laity, Dr. Henry Nakelet Opolot, explained the operations of this organization.
To unite the laity of Tororo Archdiocese living outside the Archdiocese to work together as brothers and sisters in the Catholic Christian faith. Second is to initiate and promote programs that will improve the personal welfare of its members.
State Minister for Disabilities Helen Grace Asamo, who represented the Vice President, implored Christians to be good Samaritans and help those in need.
You can be planning for the grandchildren, the great-grandchildren, you see, my family, but God will tell you tomorrow, I am coming for you, before even you enjoy. Why don't you plan for today? So I really want to call upon us. Let us learn how to give.
On behalf of the Vice President, Jessica Alupo, she pledged to contribute 60 million shillings towards the renovation of St. Anthony Hospital in Tororo, and herself, she contributed 2 million shillings in cash. During the ceremony, over 20 million shillings was raised towards the cause.
Caproron and St. James Captura.
Story compiled by Adrian Balewanika for the news.